Welcome back, Camily, and happy Father's Day. I asked Landon today if he wanted donuts for breakfast because that's what I had for my Mother's Day breakfast, but he's like, no, I need some meat. So we're at IHOP and Collette's on the table causing chaos.
She's doing really good on the table. She wouldn't sit still in her booster seat, but on the table she's sitting still.
Playing the sugar packets, that is.
Yeah, but she's sitting still. No, you can't eat them. What I've been doing is hiding everything that she's taking under her booster seat because she can't get under there. Oh, now we gotta hide this one.
Okay,
we're not gonna get into the syrup.
I got the sweets and Landon got the meats.
How was your breakfast?
It was delicious. It was so good.
I'm glad you liked it. And now we are headed to the pool, which is funny because last year on Father's Day, I think it was either Collette's first or second time in the pool ever. She was a newborn and we took her in the pool with us, and I would say she had a blast, but she didn't really know what was going on. She thought she was just in a giant bathtub. She probably still thinks that when she goes in the pool.
Yeah.
Anyways, we're headed to the pool again. We're gonna make it a Father's Day tradition to go in the pool. We've arrived at the pool.
Collette's trying to get in already.
She's like, it is hot. I wanna get in the pool.
Ah, it feels nice.
It feels really
she's
good.
She's got a smile on her face.
Ooh, you're happy now.
Yeah. She said, I like that.
Feels good.
Alright, Collette, we're gonna do swimming lessons today. So, the first thing you need to know about swimming is your feetsies. There's very important feetsies, okay? You gotta kick your feetsies. Just like that. You ready? Kick your feetsies.
Good girl.
You gotta kick your feetsies. We'll get there. You're a motorboat.
Don't teach you that. She's gonna try and drink it. Do not drink that water.
No.
Look what you taught her. Landon, she doesn't know any better. She just thinks you're drinking it.
She's so confused.
Yeah, just like that. Good girl, you got it.
No. You did it.
I can't believe like you actually just taught her that.
Now she's gonna go all day long.
Happy Father's Day. What did she just say? I heard a bad word.
I heard a bad word too.
She said, oh, shh.
Give your dad a break. It's Father's Day. You got a bubble butt. It's filled with water. We didn't bring the swim diapers. You want to swim all by yourself? She's like, go away from me, Mama. I'm swimming.
She likes
it. She's been making this face all day. Wow. Come on, cut. Kissy face. She's like, kiss my foot. You got your pussy. Dada?
Dada.
Dada? Dada? Say happy Father's Day. Clap your feet, okay.
Are your feety? Da 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 da. She just wants to go away. She's like, let me go away.
We need to teach her how to swim.
She literally just wants to swim on her own. That's all she's wanting to do.
We should get her some floaties.
What is she doing?
I wonder if she thinks it's just like a giant bathtub.
I don't know. Is this a giant bathtub to you? I think she gets that it's like swim time because we put the swimsuit on. You're much smarter than last year. You know more stuff. You know how to say dada now. You didn't know how to say that last year.
No.
I remember last year, like, I'm so excited for next year when she's able to say dada and stuff.
Dada. I love dada. You say I love dada?
Da da shark
doo 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 da da shark
doo doo doo
doo doo doo doo da da shark.
Da da shark. Good thing you have your dad to save you. A flamingo!
Oh look!
Oh my goodness, do you want to go on the flamingo?
A neighborly flamingo. I see you up there.
It's like boat size to her. Like, this is her own little boat. You fell down.
What happened to this flamingo? He needs some help.
Here, I'll get on this flamingo.
Let's race.
I'm scared. I really don't want to get my camera wet.
You're gonna drop the
camera. No, I could do it. Ready? What do you think?
No!
I did it.
Let's give her a bump.
Are we playing bumper flamingos? That's not fair. Collette has a motor on her. She has a data motor.
Come on, let's swim.
Hey, I'm kind of stuck on this flamingo. Honestly, I don't mind. I'll chill my flamingo while they play.
We spent most of the day in the pool. We've literally been in the pool all day long. And we're just now getting out, getting dry. And Collette's wanting to run around. She's like, go away.
You just want to run around and be free. Go ahead, you have this whole backyard, much bigger than our backyard, and much nicer. The ocean's right there. I mean, how much better of a backyard can you have?
That's true.
They don't have a bird bath, but I mean.
They do have the whole beach.
Come on, Collette, you can come to the beach with us?
We're going to the beach. Come on.
Follow us. She's going as fast as she can.
Come on.
Let's build sandcastles. She's trying. She's trying her best. Come on. Are you burying yourself? Let's bury Dada. Bury Dada. Bury Dada. You made it. What do you think? She's about to get all sandy. You're definitely gonna need a bath after this college day. This is sand. You used to live here and there was lots of sand. We took you to the beach all the time. I don't know if you remember or not. You do not eat it. That's the one part that you do need to remember. It's not food.
It's a giant sand pit.
We definitely need to get a sandbox for the backyard for her.
And then also, let's put a beach back there.
Yeah, might as well while we're at it.
Yeah, just
oh my god, that's like that episode of Phineas and Ferb. the backyard beach. Nothing's out of reach, we got the backyard beach. Literally us right now.
A fish just jumped, Collette. Did you see it?
Yeah, they got fish over here and hermit crabs. All the hermit crabs over here.
Yep, there's one right there.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, that's one?
Yep.
Look at you covered in sand.
Don't do that. It's gross, Collette.
I think she learned that pretty quickly, that it's gross. She's like, ew. It is such a beautiful day out. I don't know what's more beautiful, you or the ocean? I think you. Oh, thank you for that invisible piece of sand. Oh, yeah, she gave me a few pieces. Do you want some data? There you go. She keeps finding like the sand rocks and breaking out. Is that what you're doing too?
Yeah, I was showing her how to break them.
Dada taught you that. Oh, I keep breaking them. I'm too rough. I gotta be gentle. How do you do it, Collette? How do you pick it up without breaking it? Here we go. Got him.
Hi.
Can I go on the dock?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Come on. Don't let your feet too fall through.
Here we go. You're so brave. Don't look through the cracks.
You're so fast.
I thought she'd be scared.
Me too. Oh. Now that it's wobbling, she's like, oh no no. Come on. This is the first time she's ever walked on the dock, huh?
Mm-hmm. Last time we were here, she wasn't walking at all. Hey, we're getting a little risky over there. Get a little ahead of yourself. She's like, no way, Dad, I got this.
Okay, I'm going to carry you.
Such a beautiful, calm day. We really haven't had a day to just kind of hang out and enjoy Florida yet because we've been wedding planning.
Yeah, so... that's what we're doing on Father's Day. There's fish swimming around right there.
You see the fishies? Where? Uh-huh. Oh, I see them.
Yeah, look, right there.
Collette, look.
See the fish. Whenever I point at them, they scatter. They're like, hey, no pointing.
So we decided to whip out the paddleboard.
We're not sure if Collette is going to participate in this. We're going to see how she feels about it. But she was pretty confident on that dock. She was walking around without even having Dada help her. So I think she's pretty brave and she'll do it. You going to do it with us, Collette? Going to be a big girl? Come on, let's do it. All right. Hand me the bean. All right, stand on it. She's ready. She wants to get in so bad. She absolutely loved that. It was so peaceful out there. We saw so many fish jump up. She's a little antsy to get in the ocean, but I got a good grip on her. Was that fun? Your first paddleboard experience. Did you have fun, Landon?
Yeah, it was fun.
Even on Father's Day, you're paddling. I'm sorry. Did you want me to paddle?
No.
It's just better when Landon paddles. He's better at it. I would just tip us over.
Yeah.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Are you going out by yourself for a little bit? Bye, we'll see you later.
We're chilling on the hammock, waiting for Dada to come back. And it's just been such a chill day. We're definitely getting hungry though, huh? You hungry? Where's Dada? He's somewhere out there.
I see him. That little dot is your Dada, Collette. All the way out there.
What's he doing? He's crazy. He's gonna get stranded in the ocean and then he's not gonna be back in time to cook burgers for us.
There he is. He's making his way back. Hi, Dada! He's waving. Collette, that's your Dada out there. She sees him. Do you have fun?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you hungry?
I'm so hungry right now.
Did that surfing really wear you out?
Yes.
I guess you can't really call it surfing, paddling. You weren't really surfing any waves. Ready to eat though?
What are we eating?
I was thinking burgers.
Thinking? Do we have burgers?
I can go get some for you.
I don't know about burgers. How about you just go get McDonald's? That's what I want.
That's what you want?
Yes.
Okay, we can go to McDonald's. It's your day.
Yeah, can you help me?
Yeah.
I was helping Landon get the surfboard out of the ocean, and I hit my head really hard. I was like standing up as he was like lifting it above his head, and he bonked me in the head with it. Oh, I guess I bonked myself in the head with it, and I think I have a concussion. I might be being a little bit dramatic, but it hurt really bad. All right, we're gonna go to McDonald's apparently and get some food.
And while we do that, my mom's gonna keep an eye on Collette in the bath. Have fun, Collette. Get all that chlorine and sand off of you.
We arrived at McDonald's, and apparently it's tank top season. This is what you wanted on Father's Day, so what are you gonna get?
I'm gonna get a Big Mac and a McFlurry and a large fry.
That's what you wanted?
Yeah.
You have me eating like crap today. Like, first you take me to IHOP for breakfast, I get the sweetest pancake. I get dessert pancakes.
Yeah.
And then you take me to McDonald's for dinner. Nice.
Thank you for choosing McDonald's. How can I help you?
Can I get a Happy Meal, 4-piece chicken?
Anything else?
Yeah, can I get a 1 Big Mac meal, large, with the Dr. Pepper?
Just get me the same thing, honestly.
Anything else?
Actually, make that 2.
2 number ones, large, with the Dr.
Yeah.
Pepper?
And 2 McFlurries.
Would you like Oreo, M&M, or syrup waffle?
Oreo.
It's gonna be $27.64 in the first window.
Thank you. Oh, we should ask if they have Szechuan.
Szechuan sauce.
Look how red my face was. I was on a paddleboard all like scorched in the sun, so my arms hurt a little bit too.
Yeah, was it a workout?
A little bit. It was fun though. It was really pretty out there.
Starting to show it a little bit. I mean, it looks like you're just paddleboarding. I'm excited to eat McDonald's. All that work you did with paddleboarding, workout, is just gonna be for nothing with this McDonald's. Worth it?
Yes. I don't know. McDonald's is the greatest, but I just want to chillax.
Yeah. Cooking sounds like way too much work, and you know I can't cook, so
yeah.
No one wants to cook on Father's Day. The bag has been secured, and Collette even got her own little Happy Meal. How cute. I think it's her first time like getting like an actual Happy Meal just for herself. The box brings back memories. All right, we're headed back home to feed this bean. Look what we got you. Are you hungry? You can have that. You look really cute in your jammies. Are you all clean now? How was y'all's dinner? Did you like your chicken nuggets?
Yummy.
I'm glad you liked it.
We're in the shed right now.
Yeah, I thought we'd end the vlog in the shed today. I love holidays because they really put into perspective what can change in a year. And a year ago today, Father's Day, Landon's first Father's Day, he lived in this shed.
Yeah.
For the summer. It even says on the wall right here.
It's still there a year later.
Landon's house. Me, Mom, Coco. That's us. Clint, you remember this place? You used to live here.
You used to stand here with me all the time. Remember?
Yeah, you remember? And it really just goes to show, like, what you can accomplish. Even when people are telling you, like, you can't do this, you can't do that, you're not capable of it. And now we have a whole house instead of a little shed.
Very thankful.
Yes, we are very thankful because we wouldn't have what we do have if it weren't for y'all and for this opportunity that we're so grateful to be granted. And I just want to say that I'm so grateful that you stayed in our lives because so many teen dads just get up and leave. They say, I don't really want a kid right now and I want to be a kid myself and I'm not going to own up to this responsibility. You're on your own. And I'm so lucky that Landon didn't do that and he stood up and he's the father he is today. Oh. And I couldn't ask for a better father for my daughter.
Of course. I love my daughter.
Shout out to all you dads out there. Keep doing you. You're amazing. It's a hard job.
Yeah. Happy Father's Day to all the dads out there.
This is your second Father's Day as a teen dad. You got 2 more and then you won't be a teen dad anymore.
No. I had a great Father's Day.
Was it better than last year, do you think? I think last year was really special because it was your first, right?
Yeah,
it's hard to top.
But I had a great time.
I'm glad you liked your Father's Day today. I had to give you a good Father's Day because you gave me such a good Mother's Day. I felt obligated. Collette didn't really help. She pooped 3 times today, and I changed all of them, of course. You made it a little bit hard.
She's just staring at this thing. I don't care.
That pretty much wraps up today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching.
And we'll see you in the next video, Camly.